the fuck?
My plan only went as far as the engines, okay?
Look, this is Spencer. Spencer, this is Hawk. You two are gonna be roommates.
Give me my dog. Give me the dog. Come on.
Kimchi.
You got the license plate? You couldn't have yelled that to me and prevent me from getting mauled by a wolf?
Yeah, well, you're a dog lover.
It's pretty good.
I got a plan. It's a little unconventional. You're gonna have to trust me.
No, you don't get the cool gun.
Hawk is the name of a motherfucker with a shotgun. Spencer does your taxes.
That was good. I'll give you that one.
I was.
Get in!
Shit! You're in big trouble.
For what?
You smashed the Riviera into a restaurant!
Get the fuck in the car!
Telling Henry you were driving the car!
Man, you get beat up a lot. You know, and I've noticed every single time you get your face pushed in, you come back with just a little bit more information.
Oh, shit.
You look at problems. You look at problems.
I forgot one in the back.
I forgot one in
the
back.
Well, it's the driver's responsibility to check the back.
Who makes these rules?
Hey!
You got two grown men running around playing Batman.
We're not playing Batman, okay?
This is Batman business all the way. Got you and Big Boy over here running through Boston all robbed up.
I am not Robin.
And Alfred over here.
Oh, Jesus.
You are an enabling Alfred.
Enjoy yourself in there?
Hey, mind your business, okay?
Okay. That fucker over there killed a cat.
So the cat is what you're taking away from all of this.
I like this kid, Henry.
Motherfucker wanna kill cats.
Hey, you're a fighter, right? You gotta be able to control yourself. I mean, Henry, this guy don't even know how to throw a fucking punch.
You hear me? I've been telling you that you don't know how to throw a fucking punch.
How about I kick you in the fucking...
There'll be no kicking till you learn how to punch.
Ooh. I thought you knew how to punch.
It was for them, okay?
Yo!
That's how you throw a fucking punch!